Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Cancer water sign, this is October monthly reading. This is general, may or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Cancer water sign. What are the messages for you and what's going on? Maybe you're dealing with Gemini here. Maybe you're dealing with Capricorn, its sign. Under the deck, King of Wands, Queen of Swords, Six of Pentacles, and Page of Wands. I think your person is a player, always in and out of your life. And one person is very good looking in this connection. And for some, you both have age difference also. I think there is no equal give and take. Only one person is giving too much, but another person is only taking. So you are taking your power back here and setting healthy boundaries, and you are not willing to talk with anyone. Yes. And you are taking your power back. You are focusing on your inner strength and you are focusing on your goals, on your work here. So let's see your reading, Cancer. Recent past, lovers, Two of Pentacles and Seven of Pentacles. Yeah, there is love for sure, but no stability. Maybe they always in and out of your life. This is on and off connection. So they always keep putting you on waiting. You fed up with waiting energy or waiting. So that's why you are juggling in recent past. You don't know whether to stay or move on from this person. So you are in some type of confusion. You are confused. Then present, Six of Swords, the Fool and Four of Wands. So for some, you turn your back from the situation here. So you decided to move on because there is no stability. You want Four of Wands, stability, but it is not happening. So that's why you turn your back. Now you are taking leap of faith. So you decided to move on from this person. Then future, Four of Swords, Devil and Seven of Swords. Yeah, you are taking off from the situation here. You are healing here. Maybe you are addicted to this person for some. Maybe for some, this person is really toxic for you guys because Seven of Swords with the Devil. They played games with you in past and future also. Maybe they are going to play games with you. Yes, because Seven of Swords, they are not trustworthy at the same time with the Devil. Very, very dark energy. That's why here you are healing, taking off from the situation here. And the person involved in this connection could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus or Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. So let's see your person current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. Again, Seven of Swords. I think this person is not trustworthy for some. Not for all, for some. Very sneaky energy. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. Now their intentions. I want clarification card for the Empress here. So under the deck, the Sun. Maybe you're dealing with Leo here. Queen of Swords. Justice. Maybe you're dealing with Libra. And Five of Swords and Nine of Swords. Yeah. They did hurt you. Maybe they cheated on you, lied to you. Your person is a player. But now they are realizing their mistake. They want justice here. They want second chance. But they did hurt you. They did wrong. Now, why they want justice? They want second chance here. But they are not expressing. Maybe their ego are stopping them. But they are realizing you both. They are seeing that you are shining. Because you are taking off from the situation. You are doing your thing. You are not giving any attention to this person. But now, they are realizing you both. Their current feelings, Knight of Swords, Page of Pentacles and Eight of Pentacles. So, they are rushing to communicate with you. They are crazy over you because Knight of Swords is here. They are very, very passionate about you and they want to say apology. And this time, they really want to work on this relationship. Eight of Pentacles. Yeah. They really want to work on this relationship. And their intentions, Four of Wands, Five of Wands and the Star. Empress clarification card is the Star. So, they want to offer stability here and some of you are in twin flame journey, but lot of drama is going, competition is going here, but you are their empress or emperor here and the woman in this connection could be pregnant, but they're wishing, they're praying for this connection. You are their wish fulfillment here. Maybe you're dealing with Aquarius. Yeah. So communication is coming. They will express their feelings very soon. So, let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on. Yeah, communication is coming and they're ready to give stability and they want some growth in this relationship. And they're spying you and they are watching you on social media here. And they're thinking about commitment and Two of Cups. Yeah, it's mutual and for some it could be soulmate connection. Yes, you are taking your power back here. You are on your power here. Because you are protecting yourself. That's why you are not willing to talk with anyone. You are taking off from the situation. Because in past, they hurt you. That's why now you are protecting yourself. You are at some crossroads and you are protecting yourself. You are defensive mode. You are in defensive mode. So let's see mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person, Cancer. Strength. Maybe you're dealing with Leo. Yeah, I think you decided to move on from this person and they are also scared here for rejection. You are protecting yourself here. You are taking your power back due to past hurts, but they will communicate with you. At least they will get communication from your person and but then it's up to you to accept or reject. But they are going to be communicate and they are realizing you both here. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel, Cancer. Don't leave me behind. I can't let you go. Past person return. So don't leave me behind. Past person return. And I can't let you go. These are the messages. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Cancer. For some, definitely this person is toxic. That's why you decided to move on. Yes, it's a good decision. If really your person is toxic for you. And bring love into the situation. New Moon in Aquarius. Maybe you're dealing with Aquarius here. Bring love into the situation. And you and your loved ones are safe. New Moon in Cancer. Cancer energy. So for some, those who are in long distance relationship. Maybe you are far away from your family. This is the message for you. You and your loved ones are safe. And walk through your fears. New Moon in Scorpio. Maybe you're dealing with Scorpio here. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.